It was lunchtime, and my father was praying for the lunch that we were about to eat. But there was only one problem. Our table was empty. They had one telephone landline, and instead of having a second landline, they decided to sponsor a child. That's me. My name is Tony, and one act saved my life.